Good morning, everybody. By popular demand, everyone's wanting to see this old man try to climb a tree with the saddle and steps. So I'm gonna try to perform that for you this morning. This is just the way I'll walk into the woods, less my bow. I don't have it with me. But this is the way I'll walk in. I'll be having my pack and my steps. And then I put my backpack back on. Hang my first step. And I've taken the straps off of it and put the rope mod on. I built the rope mods myself. And also got aiders, a single step aider. So you try to put it to where you can get your foot in that first aider. Bring your rope around, bring it up under, one more wrap and a half hitch, and a second one, and set your stick. And that's the way I do it. I'm not used to going without my hunting clothes on. So it's starting to slip on me a little bit. But I've got that out. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna get my lineman's out. And I'm gonna throw it around the tree. And hook back to my lineman's loop. Okay, as you can see, it's got me. All right, the step seated. I made that look a whole lot harder than it is. Alright. Grab your second one. Thank you.
now that I've made that look hard. Able to stand up under that limb, so I'm gonna have to move it around. I am surely making this look harder than it is. I apologize. It's a lot easier on an oak tree than it is on this pine. Finally, after all that trouble. Okay. Okay. As you can see, I'm up here and I'm probably 10 or 12 feet off the ground with just two sticks. But I'm gonna hook my tether up. And get off my lineman's. And we got all these limbs. Got that about nose height. Right now. Let me. Okay, I'm on to my tether. I slacked off my lines. And as you can see, no problem. You can come around the tree. I'd have brought my bow up and done some shoot. But that's all right. I've got my string for my bow. I keep it in this pouch. That way I can lower it down. I also keep me a knife right there so that if I need to, I can cut myself free. But I keep it right there in that dump pouch, right in the front pocket. And when you go down, it's just in the reverse. Let me get back on my lineman's. All right, I'm back on my lineman's. I'm gonna take my bridge loose on my tether. Put it back up. Put it back in my dump pouch. Tighten my bridge back up. That way I can rappel back down or get back down with no problems. All right, I'm gonna step off onto my first step. Come down. Go just in reverse. Hook it back into my saddle. Hang that one back on my belt, on my saddle, and just keep working my way right on down. Back to the ground. It's not as hard as I made it look. That's first climb this year. I hadn't even been on my saddle other than just hanging out at the base of the tree. Getting it ready. All right, seeing as I'm at the base of the tree, I'm not gonna hang it back on my saddle. And that's pretty much it. It just takes practice, and that's something I hadn't been doing. But hopefully that shows you that even a 63-year-old can get up the tree with minimal problems. And we thank you for watching Griffith Outdoors.